Hey guys, GameWustu here, coming to you with a great $600 gaming PC build. For this PC build, we are using for our CPU an AMD FX8350 8-core processor. Now, the reason I chose this processor is because I don't want you to bottleneck this build. Yes, we could have used an i3-4130 or 6100 processor in this build, but the FX8350 has many advantages over the i3. This build should be able to handle everything at 1080p gaming, and I also don't want you to bottleneck the graphics card. Secondly, for our motherboard, we chose an ASUS M55A78LM+ motherboard. This motherboard has onboard USB 3 headers, 64GB capacity for memory, and so many features that come with it. It's a very good motherboard for our CPU. Next, we are going with a Kingston HyperX Fury 2x8GB DDR3 memory. Very good memory for the price. I think this memory will perform well, and it's also clocked at 1866MHz, which will give the CPU and graphics card a boost in gaming. Next, we go with a Western Digital Caviar Blue 1TB hard drive for storage. No, in this build, we can't fit an SSD because there will be no money left to foot an SSD. For a graphics card, we are going with a GTX 1060 Mini 3GB. Yes, I know, the RX 480 is there. But for this build, I think the GTX 1060 would do fine. Secondly, the RX 480 is out of stock almost everywhere, but you can get a GTX 1060 3GB very easily here. For our case, we are going with a Fractal Design Core 100 USB 3.0 micro tower case. This has onboard front USB 3.0 headers for added connectivity, plus it's a very slim and nice case to go well with this build. And for our power supply, we are going with a Corsair Builder 500 watts 80 plus bronze certified ATS power supply. It also comes with a $20 mail-in rebate to bring the price down to $29.89. That's on NewGeek. Very good power supply for this build, plus it's also 500 watts, which will allow it to handle the processor and graphics card very easily. Thanks for watching this video. Hope to see you in the next one. Later.